I'm Jennifer Jolly in Atlanta at the Pont City Market with a handful of futuristic travel tech gadgets to turn your next business trip into a high-tech hub of worry-free productivity. Starting right here with this blue smart black edition smart suitcase. It's a carry-on that locks, weighs, and tracks itself with built-in GPS that relays its location right to your phone, no matter where it is on the planet. It locks itself when you walk away from it, and you can even make sure that it stays locked from an app on your smartphone. You can charge your devices up to 6 times during any leg of your journey, and weight sensors in the bag act as an on-the-go scale so that you know exactly how heavy your bag is before you ever even roll it into the airport. On the downside, it's a little small for more than an overnighter, especially for me, but if you pack light, it is totally worth it. Another gadget totally worth it, this Lenovo yoga book. It takes up almost no room and weighs about the same amount as my wallet. It's actually the thinnest and lightest 2-in-1 hybrid notebook computer on the planet, and it comes packed with mad skills too. I like to think of it as the Ginsu knife of personal PCs. It bends, it folds, it flips, it types, it draws, it glows. Plus a 10-hour battery life. You can fly from one side of the country to the other and never run out of battery. Now, this one is more for the road warrior. It is still totally awesome. It's called Navdi, and it's a futuristic heads-up display that pops into a mount on your dashboard, plugs into your car's OBD port, syncs with your smartphone, and projects messages, maps, and apps right into your line of sight. It's almost like it's appearing on the road in front of you. Navdi also reads your texts out loud and lets you respond using Siri or Google Now. With Navdi hand gestures, you can accept a message or a call with a simple wave of your hand. You can swipe left to accept, swipe right to ignore. You can find more information on these and all kinds of great travel gear at techish.com. We're your new hub for all things gadgety and techish. I'm Jennifer Jolly. I hope to see you again in the air or on the road. Safe travels.